towards. So go
ahead. Roll ball. Are you sure it goes right towards me?
This knee is dangerous when it goes down. So the toe, you got to bend the back knee so you're going down this way. And I can't go very far, obviously, because I'm crippled. But we'll go down this way.
So, reason for both feet. Don't you want to get them kind of wide, and then we're just going to go down, up, down, as much as we can. But then we have to start getting on one leg if we can, right? So let's try two legs. Just catching the ball hard, Kayla. Down, up, down. Good. And a good fall with her, too.
There you go.
Down, up, down. Good. Now, here you go. Getting him in the neck, too.
Okay, Mom, you might have to get one of these things.
Jump back up, jump to the side, jump, 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 j Yeah,
swing
forward.
Straight up.
Oh my god. Where's the video of this?
What?
You can do 10 sets
as
well.
Straight down.
Yeah. Well, one rotation per set.
Remember those downward swings you did on one leg?
Yeah.
Just making them a little harder. That's all.
Like
making them a little harder.
And
those
knees.
I used to try one leg down strolls, but then I just.
Backspin.
Now,
straight knee. Whoa!
Back,
and you can do a push up. Do a thing. And then downward dog. And then you can bring one up like this. And you can bring one up like this.
She is so used to being.
Step in again.
Symmetrical.
Back
well,
up.
I mean, that's what we worked on
you can
for
do
so long,
well.
And I can see that it's not going to take some time.
That,
and I'm
that
not
is.
Asking the change of
pace. Well, that's the balls ball. And what they do is, that I know guys from Lake Tahoe would make these things, and they have like 5 minute workout programs. But the idea is that adding an uneven surface that has flexibility. When you're doing your squats, when you're doing your squats, right?
It's just a matter of time and practice. We're going to get
fall straight up again, Kayla.
Notice that. And it takes my entire body to stabilize, so I'm not just working. To keep things
he's
going.
Busy back here.
So that's a little idea. The
fluidity.
Yeah.
One more.
That, I mean, because like in my job, you know.
Excellent.
Trying to
hold. Very good. I'm surprised how much.